Hey, what's going on, everybody? We are back for another episode of The Octopath Traveler. Now, in the last prologue that y'all saw, I was here with somebody else. I had Arjun here alongside me, but he's no longer here with us. So yeah, there's that. There's that. And I am left to pick a character all on my own. So I took a random vote from a select few people that were around me at the time. And we got the number 7. Now, if you gotta know this, if you actually spell out the characters' names by the first letter, it actually does spell out Octopath 1 through 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So in this decision of mine that I made, the overall vote came to 7. So we're actually going to start with Therion, Ion Television. We're gonna use him. We're gonna use the thief. When I used him in the demo, he actually was one of my favorite characters. He's a bit of a slow starter, but once you build him up, he gets to be very, very good. So we're gonna just start with him. And he's gonna be forever on our team. In certain cutscenes where there are voice acting, I probably won't actually talk myself, so I might just mute myself with those parts.
As you like it.
I heard that thief's at it again.
Really? What's he done this time?
Lifted everything off a merchant, leaving the goldsmithy. Guess he didn't get his fill at that fancy manor the other day. Still can't believe he made it past all those calls. I'm sure the more the better for him.
They were more like decorations than actual guards.
Ain't no point swooning over someone else's work. Someday we'll make it as big as that thief, and then we'll be the talk of the town.
Yeah, you said it, partner.
Partners in crime, huh? Oh, really?
Hmm.
Hey. Here. Therion.
Partner.
Sweet memories. Fill it up.
There you go.
Beg pardon, would you happen to be after them, Ravis's treasure? If you are, I suggest you think again. Heard another would-be fortune hunter was tossed in the dungeons yesterday.
So what's the count now?
A score? Maybe more? But House Ravis ain't known to be kind to them. Still, poor thieves can't help but flock to that manor like moths to a flame. Suppose it's all those rumors of their riches that keep them coming. Some say it's enough to buy up the whole town and then some.
Just one town? What about the neighbors?
Can't say for sure. No one's ever seen the treasure. Even that master thief they keep talking about would have more than his hands full.
A perfect tale for the tavern.
Look, when you've been in the business long enough, you can tell things at a glance. You're a smart and skilled young man. Probably have a long career ahead of you. That's why I'll say it once more. Stay away from that manor.
Thanks for the advice. Next time, I'll have a tale of my own to tell.
All right, we're finally back. We are back. And I am a sick boy right now. I am a sicko. We are here now. We have full control of our favorite baby boy, Therion, how would you pronounce his name, Robert? Therion? Alright, well, his name is Theory. His name is Game Theory. That's his new name. We got a little Game Theory here. And, I don't exactly remember what I'm supposed to do on his path. I think I have to just go up here to, what they said, go to the manor? And the manor is up here, I want to say. Okay, before anything, look at this elderly woman, right? But if you go down here, it's actually just Mario. It's just Mario. Look, it's just Mario, but he's wiggling his mustache. You can see it, right? You can see it, right? Can you see it? Can you see it? Can you see it? Okay, never mind. Let's explore some more and get what we need to get to go on our merry way. I don't think I have any functions yet. I think I'm just a normal boy when I want to be a real boy. Yeah, let me get this chest. Guess not. I guess I'll just trigger a cutscene. with the guards. It looks like, who are these guards? Are they guarding the treasure?
What do we have here?
Are they guarding the treasure? Or are they guarding the house? There are so many of them.
All right.
Change posts.
Oi!
Look at this man. Look at him. He's doing the most.
Listen up.
Walk with purpose.
My apologies.
You ready? Well, fuck them. We're getting paid a fortune for this job. Do it with pride. Hey, do some Vegeta voices for me. Okay. Never mind. I have a buddy in the back. He's cool. He's gonna help me though. They're just changing their posts. And then they peel.
Well, I'll be damned.
Oh shit! Whoa! I didn't even notice the dogs over there, honestly. Oh. They're doing the most. They're walking back and forth. Those are dogs. Mm. They look vicious. They walk back and forth, so they must look vicious. Oh shit. Quack.
Huh?
What's this now? Oh, it's a merchant, man. He was there the whole time.
Listen.
What part of no visitors allowed do you not understand?
Exactly.
The Ravises have more important matters to attend to than entertaining riffraff like yourself. I can't read right now. It won't take long, I swear. I'm merely a merchant looking to sell things. I'm a merchant. A merchant, you say? Prove it. Prove what? That I sell things? How do I prove that I sell things? I came to show the lady of the house some of my finest fabrics in the realm. And we're supposed to just take you on your word? Yeah, merchants are very trustworthy people, don't you know? If you can't show us proof, you can show yourself out.
Yeah.
I mean, the merchant here is kind of stupid because he obviously didn't show him anything. He just said it. Fine, I'll leave. They swear, the nerve of these hostility types. Ooh. Someone's home.
Oh-ho.
Someone came home. Never thought the front door would be the easiest way in. Time to get my hands on some proof. Skrrr! Homies, get out of here. I actually want to, Can I steal things yet? I can't. No. Therion has the, he has the appropriate path action as a thief to steal things. And we're gonna actually learn how to do that right now. With these two homie merchants. The two homie merchants.
What do we have here?
Well, if it isn't our merchant friend.
No.
Don't they know some of us actually have to work for a living? That's fair.
Yes.
Join the club. Everyone gets turned out at the gate.
But why? You too? But why?
They're doing it to everyone. Rumor has it they're guarding some great treasure inside. But I'm not after their treasure. I just wanted to show the lady of the house my wares. And they told me I needed proof, as if a sack of silk dresses isn't proof enough. So you did show them. Indeed. You'll need a letter of introduction to get inside. A letter of... what?
The truth is...
House Ravis only does business with the most esteemed merchants and traders.
Ah.
So, how can I get one of those letters? You don't. You just don't. It's not easy, that's for sure. First, you'll have to make a name of yourself here in town. And you gotta be the biggest name in all the world.
or something like that. I don't know. That said, you could count the number of people who've earned that in one hand. Man, just give up. Give up. Don't try selling here. Go somewhere else. Oops.
I'll do what thieves do best.
You're right. We gotta do what thieves do best. We're gonna steal. We're gonna steal things. Let's go. How do we steal? How do we steal? Y button, let's go. Steelios. Ooh. Alrighty, we have stones. Okay. And we have earrings, okay. Let's actually equip some things. Let's learn how the equipment stuff works. Therion uses swords and daggers. Yeah. I think that's taking dagger that I picked up earlier. It occasionally poisons a target. I have a specific sword I want to buy him later. Pick up the iron helm. Give him a pair of the earrings. And let's continue on thine journey. And let's steal some more stuff from people. Hello? Who are you guys? Some stupid bandits. Just out of curiosity, how long do you plan on following me? Y'all got busted.
Huh?
So you noticed. For thieves, you aren't very discreet. You're keener than most, friend. I honestly wonder if we're gonna meet these characters again, because they don't have names, so I'm guessing they're just really generic. So I'm almost certain that we're not gonna meet them again. If the army surrounding the manor isn't an indication, it's more than worth the trouble. Ow. I don't know if y'all heard that. It was loud as hell. Have you actually seen the treasure? We don't need to see it. Just look at what they got guarding. That is called a bait and switch. Guard dogs, traps, you name it, they got it.
And?
So they're just like, hey, they must have something super important. Because look at all the super important things they have to protect this super important treasure.
No thanks.
Oof. They ask, hey, we're gonna help you. Damien's like, nah. Politely
listen.
Discard yourself.
Yeah.
My partner here's been inside. He's seen the traps and they set up a post. Okay. Hell, he walked straight into one of them setting off the alarm. But how are y'all still here though?
Oi.
How are y'all still here though? Everyone was talking about how anyone that got into the house that wasn't supposed to be in the house got sent to the dungeons and shit. How are y'all still here? Y'all must be some good thieves to get out of there. But y'all some bad thieves, because y'all can't be discreet. Emmy?
Nope.
I've already got two hands. That's enough for me.
Damn you.
Oh, are we gonna fight? Oh, can I fight them? I'm a thief, not a nanny. Can I fight them?
Say again?
I want to fight them. They're a little
close. Are we done here?
Hey!
Mate, speak to me.
I know.
Is that what you're gonna say? Just like I said.
Shikes!
Yeah, that's just like it was. Are you with him, mate? Speak to me. He's fine. He's fine. He's not dying. Mate? Oh boy, we're getting some flashbacks about mate. That's
oi.
Me, mate. just the oi. Just a loud oi. Bees!
Hey, not escape!
They're on us.
Partner.
Darius, this way. It's funny because they have like the smallest children body, but they have the deepest men voice.
Person.
Damn, we lost them.
Find them.
They can't have gotten far. Let's check back the alley. Mm-hmm. off. I wonder if we can explore this town. This is like a nice town.
All right.
They're gone. We should be safe for now.
Mm-hmm.
That went better than expected. I wish I could have seen the look on their faces. They deserved it for treating us like teapots. Might be small, but we're smarter than they'll ever be. See, they are kids. These are children. They're running from the law because they're thieving, conniving, steely boy children. Yet they have the manliest voices. Why? 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 Show a little more enthusiasm. This is all ours now. They got a bunch of stuff that I was not aware they got. We knew what we wanted, and we took it with our own hands. Your own small baby hands.
Partner.
See, did you all hear that? Did you hear Darius's voice, though? He had the deepest partner. But he's like 6.
Partner.
Or 8. I don't know. Why does he sound like that?
That's right.
Dos Roy. Why does it sound like that? Mark my words. Mark my deep voice. We're going to be the greatest tea leaves in the world ever seen. I have to see Darius in this game. Darius has to appear in this game somewhere else. He has a name, so by default he's important. The boy hit her with a Y. They're like, ah! Oh, they actually vanished. Mm. This is no time for nostalgia, boys. You gotta get that letter from someone. And I know just the place. Is my map not open? There we go, my map now here. I couldn't have my map open at one point. Oh, weird. Let's just steal all these things. Yay, yay. So I can make some money later. Hello, old man. Are you the old man? When you've been in business as long as I have, the Ravises will be beginning. Yes, they'll be beginning. They'll be beginning for a visit. See, he even has a little wheezy laugh. It's all about experience.
Time to get to work.
Lucky for me, your experience hasn't taught you when to keep your mouth shut. Understandable. Can I just yoomp it off of him? Heck yeah!
Now then.
Pleasure doing business with you. Now to pay a visit to Ravis Manor. I'm a wealthy merchant by default because I have a letter. That is me, that is I. Oh, I already stole from here. It's in this house. Is that the armory? Oh, it is. Whoa, it is. Alright, I'm getting this sword. Because this is the one that actually matters to me. The Feather Saber. I can use that to put people to sleep while I hit them really hard. Okay, so I'm gonna... I don't need these. It's just default weapons. Okay. Alright, we're good. Don't worry, mate. I'll make way more money later. Now, let me peel. Matt, we have our letter of our introduction. We can now go to the manor and figure out what to do there. Let me steal from you. Get me out of here. Is there a secondary cutscene here? There is. Two guards at the gate. If I can fool them, I'm in. Time to sell the merchant. guys, I'm a merchant.
Good
day, sirs. I've come to call on the Ravises. Would you kindly announce my arrival?
Hoy.
Did not see anyone today. Be gone with you at once. Be gone, I say, you thought. Someone tells me this one's bark is worse than its bite.
My sincere.
Allow
apologies.
Me to introduce myself. You see, I am a merchant of some repute. A merchant and of repute, you say? Don't make me laugh. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. You ought not judge a man by his robes.
I tell you the truth.
As a matter of fact, I was personally summoned by the lady of the house. And I doubt she would react kindly upon hearing I was turned away.
What?
Summoned? You? Ha 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 ha. Yeah? You think you're going to believe that codswap? Codswallop? That is a word I've never heard before. That is a word I've never heard before. Codswallop. What does this word mean? That nonsense, okay. Whatever, I could have obviously inferred that, but I've never heard that word. Have you ever heard that word? He's doing his own thing. If we had a leaf for every rotten thief who had gave us that star, we'd be as rich as the Ravises. But since we aren't, we're here protecting their fortune from would-be swindlers like you. Thought you could outsmart us, didn't you? Damn. They got us. The next time you're summoned, remember to bring your letter. Would you be referring to this letter, perchance? The obvious what letter the? Of obviousness? Hello!
Hey.
How'd you get that? It must be a fake. No. No. It's not. Definitely mine.
Times.
Definitely my legit thing. Now for the finishing blow. If you still aren't convinced, I fear there's not much else I could do. Oh, the humanity! But I'll take my leave. I will give Lady Ravis a full report on what happened today. Just give Therion the most voiciest voice. I wonder how she will feel, and how she will fit to deal with this affront to my good name.
Oh, hold on.
Yeah. Get baited. Wait, sir. We were only doing our jobs. Yeah. You may pass. Should I do like a grungy voice?
You have my gratitude.
Why, thank you, gentlemen.
Now then.
Now, the real fun begins. I want to take control of the game already! Come on! I'll just sneak in through that window over there. Fair enough. Yeah! I'm in control, baby. Hello, guard. Steal. I'm gonna steal your candy, and I'm gonna steal your nut. A tree nut? Tree nut? Duh. Fuck. Y'all weird. Alright, now, if I remember anything about this area, which I kinda don't, I remember there being, like, a pot of gold on one of these top floors. But I forget if it's on this side or the other side.
I'll make this quick.
Exploit your foe's weaknesses to turn the tide of battle in your favor! Whoa! Okay, so, this game is cool as
fuck.
It's battles. Now, I have never played an RPG of this caliber, and I would like some help from a certain friendo. Why? No! I've never played, what are you talking about? I've never played this game, obviously. He does not want to help me. He is a rude friend. No, but the game is pretty simple in what you have to get done. The enemy has some weak points that you don't know until you get the weak points discovered. Hit them really hard and break their shields if they have them. Every enemy does have, in fact, at least one shield. When you break them, they are stunned. If they are stunned, they can't act at all. However, they will then move priority first the very next turn that they can again. So there's that. It's pretty simple. You can also use your boost mechanic, which is up in the top under your character's name. Hit the R button on your Switch controller. Boom, boom. So I have these levels here. I need a third one to actually show you the best level in this game. So I'm gonna do that. Oh, nice. I use my sword and I put him to sleep. Okay, so what you see here, this is my normal state. Okay, and now I have unlocked the power of Kaioken. Boom, and now we're just Super Saiyans. Because he can be.
And are you?
He's ready. Are you? He's out here being a Super Saiyan Buddha. And I'm gonna hit him really hard with a steel.
What's yours? What's mine?
I just robbed him. I just mugged somebody. And didn't mug him. Anyway, he's still sleeping, so that's no big deal for me. He can just kind of just do what he wants. But I'll hit him, break him again. If someone is asleep
out of my way.
And you do hit them, they will immediately wake up. So something that you want to be paranoid of, they want to know. He's dead. It's no biggie. He's
Don't
dead.
Start things you can't finish.
Yeah! Yeah! 3 points. Yeah. Alright, let's go, dudes. I was already just here. What am I doing? Just instinctively, I went up. Alright, let me save.
Come on, I've got better things to do.
Yeah, but this guy wants to be rude. I think he's only weak to elemental attacks. He's green. That doesn't mean anything, but I think he's just a fire.
Don't blink.
Yeah, okay, yeah. So, the way the actual situation works with weaknesses. It's actually a good indicator of what things can be and what things can't be. Simply based on the position of what things come first. Oh! Oh! Like, that won't pierce him, because that won't break his shield, since he's not weak to daggers. But as we already can tell, he uses the fire. So you can just keep using that fire. Which does consume up your SP. So that's a big thing too. You need to worry about it. Always maintain your SP, maintain your HP at a high rate. Especially at this early point in the game when you have just one character who can't kill themselves. Unless they're a big lag. Alright, so first and foremost, I was actually... I just saved over my entire fucking progress. This is fine. This is fine. Wanna know why it's fine? Let's play. That's fine. It's 100% fine. 100%. It's 100% fine. It's not like I wanted to put this down here or anything. I fucked it. Well, I guess this is a good place to stop. I will see you guys in the next episode when I figure out what actually just happened to myself. This is fine. This is fine. It's just, I was like a good like 7 hours deep into a different file on my own. I was like, it's pretty good. Like level 20s and shit. Ah!